Hey everyone, Wes here at Westberg Tarot. Another installment of Card of the Day. Thanks for tuning in. It is Thursday, April 26th, and today's card is the Seven of Wands. So this card's all about use of energy, applying it towards a project or something you might be doing that's important. And the Seven of Wands specifically says basically to keep going, keep moving forward, pushing this agenda of yours in getting a task or a goal completed. So that's what this is all about. Keep moving forward. Keep applying the energy you need to make it happen, but it also suggests a certain strategy, a question of strategy. Is it best to kind of just be in a defensive position to defend your ideas and your turf and just kind of have that process manifest and kind of complete itself? Or do you need to be out there in a more aggressive way, a more offensive way? Do you need to be out there ticking things off a checklist or convincing people? Whatever the endeavor, just continued application and a more conscientious thought about how to approach this stuff is going to be helpful for you today. All right, I'll leave it at that. Take care, y'all.